already guaranteed to finish bottom of Group J. FK Partizan finished their campaign on a high by picking up their first points against section winners FC Shakhtar Donetsk. The only goal came on 6 minutes, Ламине Диара on target for the first time in the competition. Previously unbeaten and free scoring, Shakhtar struggled to create chances in difficult conditions for both sides. Luis Adriano striking the post was the closest they came to breaching the Partizan goal.